Tandy boy, the pipes are gone. From glen to glen and down the mountainside, the summer's gone.
Down the lane with a happy face. Game I say any food can take and shove a ball in a pot. And I call that slump the first big step on the road to the depths of day for day. I say first, medicinal wine from a teaspoon and beer from a bottle. And the next thing you know, your son is playing for money to pinch back to you. And listening to some big out of town jasper, hear him tell about horse race gambling. Not the hoax and talk race, no, but a race when he sits down right on the horse. Want to see some stuck-up jockey boy sitting on Dan Patch, making that boil, I should say. Now, friends, let me tell you what I mean. You got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 pockets in the tape. Pockets that mark the difference between a gentleman and a bum with a capital P, and that rhymes with E, and that Dan's a fool. And all week long, the River City used to be trittering away. I said, your young men be frittering. Frittering away there at noontime, supper time, four times, two. Get the ball in the pot. Never mind getting dandelion pulled from the screen door patch or the beach tank kind. Never mind pumping any water till your parents are caught with a cistern empty on a Saturday night, and that's trouble. Yes, you got lots and lots of trouble. I'm thinking about the kids in the knickerbocker, shirt-tailed young one, peeking in the pool hall window at school. You got trouble, folks. Right here in River City. Trouble with a capital T and that rhymes with P and that stands for poo. Am I no all you folks are the right kind of parents? I'm going to be perfectly frank. Would you like to know what kind of conversation goes on while they're loping around that hall? You're trying out Bebo, trying out Cubet, trying out Taylor Bates like cigarette beans, and bragging all about how they're going to cover up a telltale breakfast since in one fine night. They leave the pool hall, headed for the dance of the army. Liberty men and starlet women and ragtime. Shame of a snoop to grab your son, your daughter with the arms of the jungle. Animal instinct, hysteria. Friends, the idle brain is the devil's playground. Trouble! Right here in River City. With a capital T and that rhymes with P and that stands for pool. We surely got trouble. Right here in River City. Gotta figure out a way to keep the young ones born old after school.
Our children,
mothers of River City, heed that warning before it's too late. Watch for the telltale signs of corruption. The minute your son leaves the house, does he rebuckle his knickerbockers below the knee? Is there a nicotine stain on his index finger? A dime novel hidden in the corn crib? Is he starting to memorize jokes from Captain Billy's whiz bag? Are certain words creeping into his conversation? Words like, that's swell! Aha! And so's your old man! Well, if so, my friend, you got trouble.
Oh, we got trouble.
Right here in River City.
Right here in River City.
With a capital T and that rhymes with P and that stands for pool.
That stands for pool.
We surely got trouble.
We surely got trouble.
Right here in River City.
Right here.
Remember the name, Plymouth Rock, and the Golden Rule. Oh, oh, we got trumped. We're in terrible, terrible trouble. That game with 15 numbers calls to the devil.
Devil's Rule!
Oh, yes, we got trouble, trouble, trouble.
Oh, yes, we got trouble.
We got
trouble.
We got
got it timed right down to the last wave of the Brinkman's hand
on the last train out of town. Now, if you'll excuse me, Mr. Washburn.
Gonna line yourself up a little canoodling, huh?
Well...
Say, I could fix you up with Ethel's sister. Lovely boiler. Teacher Sunday school.
No wide-eyed, wholesome, innocent Sunday school teacher for me. That kind of gal spins webs no spider ever. Now listen, boy. A gal who trains on all that purity nearly wants to trade my independence for her security. The only affirmative she provides refers to marching down the aisle. No golden, glorious, gleaming, pristine goddess. No, sir. For no Diana do I play for. I can tell you that right now. I snuff. I hiss. How could ignorance be compared to bliss? I spark. I fizz. For the lady who knows what time it is, I cheer. And I rave. For the virtue I'm too late to save. Best out of a wiser girl for me. No bright-eyed, blushing, breathless baby doll baby. No, sir, that kind of child ties knots. No sailor ever knew. I prefer to take a chance on a more adult romance. No, to a young miss who keeps resisting. All the time she keeps insisting. No wide-eyed, wholesome, innocent female. No, sir. Why, she's the fisherman. I'm the fish you see. I flinch, I shy. When the last of the delicate air goes by, I smile, I grin. When the gal with a touch of sin walks in, I hope and I pray for Hester to win just one more A. The sadder but wiser girl, the girl for me. The sadder but wiser girl for me.
Why, you little...
while 110 hornets played the air. Then I modestly took my place, and the one and only ace, and I fought up and down the square. With 110 cornets right behind.
Our star is shining, it's bright as light.
There were horns of every shape and sweet dreams, be your fear, your dreams, there be.
While 110 cornets play the air,
I wish I may, and I wish I might. Now good night, by someone. Good night.
Get your tamoptamus.
So we know we need each other, so we better call the calling off.
Off. I say laughter.
And I say laughter.
I say after.
And I say after.
Laughter.
Laughter.
After.
After. Laughter.
Call the whole thing. Let's call the whole thing off.
You say vanilla.
And you say vanilla.
You're sarsaparilla.
And you sarsaparilla.
Chocolate, strawberry.
This is getting very scary.
Let's call the whole thing off. But oh,
if we call the whole thing off, then we must part. And oh,
if we ever part,
then that might break my heart. So I go for oysters.
And I go for oysters.
So all oysters cancel the oysters.
So we know we need each other. So we
better call the calling off. Let's call the whole thing off.
One day walk on
on water. Mary, did you know that a baby boy will save our sons and daughters? Did you know that a baby boy has come to make you blue? This child that you delivered will soon deliver you. Mary, that your baby boy is sight to a blind man. Oh, Mary, did you know that your baby boy on the storm with his hand? Did you know that your baby boy has walked where angels crawl? And when you kiss your little baby, you have kissed the face of God. The blind will see, the deaf will flee, the life will live again. The lame will leap, the dumb will speak, the praises of the Lamb. Mary, did you know that your baby boy is Lord of all creation? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will one day rule the nation? Did you know that your baby boy is heaven's perfect man? That sleepy child will hold you is a
boys.
We might do it again.
Oh, no, let's do it again.
Come on,
let's
go.
Nathan, concentrate on the game. The town's up to here with high rollers. The Greek's in town.
Brandy bottle Bates.
Scranton Slim.
I know. I could make a fortune. But where can I have the game?
The Biltmore Garage wants a grand.
But we ain't got a grand on hand.
And they've now got a lock on the door of the gym at Public School 84.
There's the stock room behind McCluskey's bar.
But Mrs. McCluskey ain't a good scout.
And things being as they are, the back of the police station is out.
So the Biltmore Garage is the spot.
But the 1,000 bucks we ain't got.
Not for good old reliable Nathan, for it's always just a short walk to the oldest established permanent floating crap game in New York. There are well-heeled shooters everywhere, everywhere. There are well-heeled shooters everywhere. And an awful lot of lettuce for a fellow who can get us there.
If we only had a lousy little
that you go broke in quiet and peace in a hideout provided by Nathan, where there are no neighbors to squawk. It's the oldest established permanent floating crap game in New York.
Where's the action? Where's the game?
Gotta have a game or we'll die from shame.
It's the
I could honestly shoot bullets through me.